sit down. I mean, if they fall, they fall.
When I was a kid, I saw a magician perform a routine where he got locked inside of a box, and in front of everyone, he picked the locks to the box and escaped. Now, it wasn't the most exciting thing, but as a kid, I was absolutely fascinated. My dad saw exactly how fascinated I was, and without me knowing, he built me a box to escape from. There it is right there. So tonight, as an homage to my dad, I'd like to perform for you a version that he built for me. However, I've never done it this way before, and I'll never do it this way again. The concept is very simple. In a moment, I'll be locked inside of that box, my hands handcuffed on the outside. The box will be raised 20 feet into the air. There are four fuses connected to the bottom of the box. They'll be set on fire. The fire takes approximately 56 seconds to travel up the fuse and reach the box. When it does, the box is set to explode. My job is to free myself from the handcuffs, open up the box, and grab the safety rope hanging beside it. We also have a camera, so you can keep track of my progress inside the box the entire time. At this point, I'd like to invite Ant and Deck out on stage to examine everything we are about to use. Thank you, gentlemen. Appreciate it. Thank you.
That's awesome. Good to see you.
I have a pair of handcuffs. These are police regulation handcuffs. I want you to make sure there's no little button that opens them up. They're not trick cuffs in any way, shape, or form. I have the key. If you could please hold on to that. Make sure only the key opens the lock as well. You just put it in the hole, turn it around.
Yep,
and they
yep.
open.
That's it.
That's good.
Your job is to hold onto the key. If you could join me over here,
yep.
one of you could stand here and the other on that side over there. I'll take the cuffs. Thank okay. you. We will go ahead and lock my right yep. hand in. Thank you very much. And if you can do my left hand, please.
Sure. Absolutely.
Thank you very much. And if you can also hand me the pick. Right there, it's attached to that chain.
Yep.
Yep, right there. Now you'll notice there is one more lock on top. The lid will be closed and that will be locked. Just verify it is in fact secure. And when it's locked, please exit stage as quickly as you can for your own safety.
Okay.
Thank you very much. Let's begin.
It's gonna be stressful.
It's gonna be stressful.
My God.
You want the competitive. But I stay on top.
party doing the nutter.
Can you check the arrow? You see that's real? Deadly? Original?
That's deadly.
Can I use your phone for 1 second?
Yes.
Please.
Try this at home.
You can't fight the friction.
Tommy, like, thank you. That's the answer. on, get up there!
Got it.
Don't be silly.
They're gonna skip.